Well, a couple high school basketball teams looking to remain perfect on the hardwood right here in Savannah Tuesday night. Woodville Tompkins hosting Bryan County. The Woodville boys currently 23-0 and ranked number one in the Class AA poll. Meanwhile, the Bryan County girls are 22-0 and ranked number four in the state. And being the gentleman that I am, we begin with the ladies. Bryan County looking for their 23rd straight win, but Woodville, they had other thoughts. Leading by three at the half and extending that advantage in the third, Algeria Scott with the rock. She gets the shot to go, plus she's fouled, three-point play. Bryan County not ranked number four in the state for nothing. Olana Rawls drives, collects the bucket. Seconds later, Rawls at it again. This time she stops and she pops, knocking down that jumper. The comeback continues. Jay Black, she drives, pulls the Redskins to within six with this bucket, but this was Woodville's night. They're going to beat the press, and Michaela Alvin finishes with the deuce down the other end. That had the home fans feeling the upset was in the works. This would too. Jasmine Grayson going to drive. She's going to get the shot to go, plus one. Woodville going to hand Bryan County their first loss of the season, 59-53, the final in this one. It was senior night as the top-ranked Wolverines looked to improve to 24-0. Woodville wasting no time against Bryan County. Deontay Green with the steal. He's got the nice look ahead for Preston Crisp, who gets the home team off and running. Then it's more defense leading to points. Jaquante Dillard with the interception. He's bringing it back this way for the bucket. And it was back to Preston Crisp. Woodville going to work the ball around to the senior, who proceeds to can the triple. Wolverines open the game on a 19-0 run. Bernard Pilote on the break going to rock the rim. Bryan County trying to climb back into it. Warren Crawford finding the bank open late on a Tuesday night. That's three-pointer right there, but not nearly enough of that and way too much of this. In transition, Alfred Cox is going to finish with the slam. Woodville does indeed improve to 24-0 after the 78-11 win over Bryan County.